Off-roading enthusiasts will remember that Mahindra had showcased a customized Thar, called the Daybreak Edition. It was painted in a lovely shade of gray and had monstrous wheels. It was just a showboat at that time. Things have changed in the last few months. At present, one can actually be in possession of the Mahindra Thar Daybreak. All you have to do is have a stock Mahindra Thar and 9.6 lakh or thereabouts with you. In case you want your Thar Daybreak to have a solid roof, then you will need to shell out another 1.5 lakh. The Mahindra customization division will take 2 months low. You will have the Thar Daybreak standing in your garage. In case you want to know, the Thar Daybreak wears 37-inch Moxxis Tripador tires, gets a high lift kit and a heavy-duty winch along with the stock 2.5-liter Krd engine which produces 105 bhp and 247 newton-meters of torque. The reason that the engine wasn't scooped up was because with the engine remaining stock, the Thar Daybreak will be eligible for registration and insurance. There are other cosmetic changes to the Mahindra Thar Daybreak as well, such as LED lights, new instrumentation panel, 4 waterproof speakers, yes. You read that right, racing bucket seats, roll-over cage and so on. The stock Thar in itself is quite a presence on the roads, but the Thar Daybreak? Well, let's just say that it's no less intimidating a battle tank on the roads. And this Thar is not just ornamental. It can tackle any terrain no matter how tough. In a country crazy for SUVs, there is no better way to announce to the world that you have arrived, than to have a Mahindra Thar Daybreak.